What's going on, everyone? Lance Cassidy here. Thought I would stop in with another quick update. Obviously back in our usual spot this time because I figured if I keep doing these updates in the style of selfie blogs from inside my pickup truck, eventually I'm going to be obligated to do one wearing a camouflage hat, smoking a vape, and giving a political lecture. But all joking aside, the nature of this update is actually unfortunately rather serious. You may remember I posted an update February 25th, 23rd, somewhere around there. Going some ways to explain why I hadn't posted a video in about a month. Actually, it's about a month and a day now. I mentioned that a family situation had arisen, and the whole month of February was honestly just pure chaos. Got the final two episodes of Let's Play Army Men Sarge's Heroes recorded Valentine's Day weekend, thereabout. But due to the situation, obviously was never able to do anything with them. And what is today, March 9th? This past Wednesday, March 6th, is when I intended to do this update video just to kind of check in and let you all know what's going on. This past Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, all the chaos just kind of subsided for a couple days. We were just able to catch our breaths with everything that was going on. I actually did get those edited together. And Wednesday, March 6th, trying to get my dates together here. Wednesday, March 6th, I intended to do this update video, as I said, but that Wednesday afternoon, we got the call. And it was not the call that the family wanted, obviously, but the one that we were nonetheless expecting. So, the next few days, we are going to be right back into the chaos once again. And yeah, I just really don't know what to really what to add to that. Again, I apologize, as in the first update, for being so vague. I'm a private guy naturally, but I think you all have been able to guess what's going on. I just wanted to just again check in, give you all an update so that I haven't gone totally AWOL here. Give me about another week to just kind of deal with all this. And hopefully by the weekend, I will have those videos uploaded for patrons, because if anything else, I am obligated to you guys, because you all pay for getting this shit in advance, so if I don't get something out in March, you know. About a week, maybe 10 days, I'll get those out for my regular viewers on YouTube. And then we'll just see where things go from there. There haven't been any new GoldenEye custom levels come out since Chernobyl, so for those of you that subscribe for that, y'all aren't missing anything, really. And, like I said, what is today, the 9th? Shit, I don't have my glasses on. I can't read my calendar. I would say hopefully the middle of next week, this channel should return to normal, but like I said, in the meantime, just let me deal with the fallout of everything that's gone on here in the last few days. Yeah, it's really all I know to say at this point. I'll see you guys when I see you. Lance Cassidy. signing off.